Oh, so they're waiting for the time when that food's being brought there right now. So this is just
a big, long line.
A lot of people are suffering, and a lot of people are trying to do their best to help them, both the United States military and a lot of human aid organizations. But it's one of these circumstances that comes up in the most unpredictable way, and nature has a way of with everybody.